Okay, what's up, guys? So like I said, that was going to do in the Zombie Army Trilogy video. I am going to be playing a whole bunch of zombie games all the way up until now. Probably until I just beat all of these games and just don't really have anything else to do. But it's not like I'm not going to just be playing strictly zombie games. I will play other games and stuff, but I'm going to probably be playing a lot of zombie games because I did get quite a few zombie games and things. So one of the games I did get, probably one of the best zombie games to ever come out in this lifetime of zombie games, Dying Light, okay? Now, I've played this game before. I've had fun in this game. This game done scared me. I feel like now I'm like, I don't even care. Because it's like, I played, what, half of Resident Evil 7, and I'm like, I think I can handle some mutated zombies and stuff. So, I made videos on this game and things. I believe I did, so. Anyways,
Jade called a meeting in the tower. It's my opportunity to finally meet with Brecken and confirm his identity.
Wait, don't tell me they have me starting all over. Like, I thought I did this already. Team up with Brecken and Natalia. They better not have me start all over, because I did all of this. I've been through this already. First assignment. Man, they're gonna have me go all the way up to that house.
Crane. Listen, Brecken and a team of runners went after an airdrop last night. He lost the rest of his team to biters, and then Ryze's men ambushed him, beat him to a pulp, and stole the drop. Now Brecken wants to.
I don't think I did this.
Himself, but we
no, I don't remember this.
And you've got to back me up, okay?
For God's sake! You can't even walk straight! We need you alive, you idiot!
Okay, we're going in. Act confident.
Act confident? I mean, dang.
Lena?
Maybe you can get through to him.
Jade, who's your friend?
Kyle Crane.
Look, Brecken.
It's like, actually, my name is Tyler Moss. I don't know where. Well, I mean, yeah, I think if I didn't want nobody to know my identity, I'm not going to come up with a random name. I don't know. I wouldn't know what to do.
Crane will go. He'll be happy to.
Feel like I hesitate, then they'll catch on to me, then I'll most likely be getting fed to some zombies, so.
No offense, friend, but you're as green as grass. You can't just.
Crane will manage. He'll start.
But I'm glad they didn't, because I remember I did delete this game after I sold it. But I bought this game on the Xbox store, so there ain't gonna be no selling this game. I got this game until the end, so. And it's like, it's, I don't know why, it's like, it's always like those fun games I get rid of and things. I'm like, why? But it's always.
Good luck, Crane.
I was about to say, they're gonna give me the option to shake his hand.
Jade. A moment.
Sure. Head for the cauldron. I'll be in touch shortly.
Okay. So, where's that at?
Look.
Wait, you smoking a cigarette indoors?
To discuss.
Like, dang, they got, don't they got kids in here? Like, lady.
Worse.
Like, you better put that mess out, because.
A blow to the head. Now he's starting to have seizures, and I don't have any Lorotrax.
Yeah, I doubt anyone does. Anti-seizure drugs were being passed out like candy when the infection first started. And the stores ran out weeks ago.
Yes, that's right.
I want to do the horde mode in here. I haven't done that yet. It says like a stadium that I gotta go to. Once I do that and get to that stadium, I feel like I didn't accomplish what I needed to do. I mean, I still will play this game afterwards, but and get through the story mode, but.
But Ghazi,
I feel like I definitely need to get to that horde mode. I wish it was just a mode you could just choose from the menu, but they're like, nah, you gotta go out your way to go to the horde mode.
So, they kept giving it to him.
Probably gonna give me a preview of what it's gonna be like.
If he hasn't, I don't know where else we're going to get it from. Ghazi lives under the overpass. And don't mention his mother's death. He won't understand.
It's like, why would you want to mention somebody else's, like, death? Like, why would I do that? Okay, yeah, but, yeah, let's... Mother's Day, fine. Find Gazzy's place. Okay. I'm gonna go. So I guess I'm gonna be doing something involving getting this guy something from his mom. I don't know what I'm doing. Reagan has suffered a hand injury and he's having a seizure. He needs medication, but all the anti-seizure meds in the city are gone. Nina told me about a man named Ghazi. He's a bit challenged. Apparently, he's been stockpiling and stockpiling anti-seizure. Oh, okay, I didn't know what I was reading for a moment. For his mother, who's been dead for years. Okay, so I'm finding a guy named Ghazi. God, I don't know. Anyways, let's see.
Stay outside at night.
Okay, that's jump. I'm just trying to get familiar with the controls. Can I change my clothes? Whose place is this? This ain't my place. Where's my place at? I remember I could change clothes after I was done with the tutorial. Is this my place? Where's my place at? My place is gone. They took my place from me. Probably like somewhere not on this floor, but okay, first let's see what time is it. Map cache. They don't even let you know the time. Hopefully it's like midday, because we're not even midday, like beginning of the day. I remember there was like a lot of parkour stuff. Oh my god, I'm about to die. There was like a lot of parkour stuff you could do in this game. And I thought that was pretty cool. Bruh, what the... Okay, let's try this again. Maybe get a little bit more speed. Jump up there. There you go. Okay, now walk across this thing. There we go. Alright, jump across that. Jump across that. Jump on top of that. Okay. Stop it. Stop resisting. Oh, alright. Nope, that's like cops training 101. Like, no offense to the good cops out there. I know there's good cops out there. They don't do training that way, but there's some cops out there. Oh, wow, I am about to die. Okay, okay. Oh, my God. All right, get up there. Get up there. All right, that was pretty scary. Okay. Weapon repaired. Where do I go? Anybody in here? Nope. Okay. See, I don't want to go to that red house because I don't know what a red house means yet, so I'm gonna let that one slide. Okay, so is it like, what time of the day is it? Because I don't want to be out here at night. Bad things happen. So I'm gonna make a, okay, let's see in the map. Okay, so we're going pretty far out, so yeah, we're definitely gonna have to find a house on the way back, you know, and do what I do best. Like, bro, you're not tired already. Come on, man. Stop it. Oh, wow. Okay, you can back up, sir. I said back up. Stop it. Oh my god. Okay. Like, why y'all messing with me? Okay. So I'm sorry about that. Like, I ain't got no money. Like, leave me alone. It's like, you better stop, man. Like, quit playing. play too much. Okay. Bruh, okay, that was like the hardest kick in the world, man. There we go. Okay, so when Dookie hits the fan, I will make sure to come back to this place. Bro, how many zombies are there here? Is this place really safe? I got the whole squad here. Bruh, really? It's like, get up, cause you getting Get up, come on. Okay, now I'm gonna die like normal zombies. I tried doing what I was trying to do, but it didn't go so good, so. Ah, goodness, man. I'm like almost kind of iffy, like, should I go over to this place? Cause I really don't want to. Bruh, like all these notifications, like they're just doing too much right now. Like, no, you can't. Safe zone unlocked. That's what I'm talking about. I mean, that's all I had to do was just close a door. Okay. Definitely not gonna like this, but oh well. Okay. I wish I had some sort of vehicle, like a car, you know, with wheels, and I can drive it places. Bro, don't get tired. You can't jump up things, man. Just grab up there. Go, please. Don't do this to me. Kinda good that I could do that, but anyways. Moving on. Okay, I'ma find his Agile. What? Okay, I'ma find his mom's place. Do what I gotta do. Got like some old water. I don't like fooling around with water.
If mama ain't happy,
nobody happy. So you better make mama happy.
Yazi?
Me too. We have the same name. Are you from the video store?
No, my name's Crane.
Crane? Crane rhymes with train and brain and sane.
I'm like, man, hold up for a moment. I'm here for some medicine because the dude's having seizures and whatnot. You talking about trains, planes, and cranes and all that other stuff and whatnot. Man, I'm like, I ain't got time to be hearing off. Like, I'm sorry for coming off rude, but it's like, listen, I had to fight zombies, okay? I'm doing too much right now.
Because,
like, he just got way too carried away with that.
It's called Charlie. And it's all about me, and how smart I am.
Look, Gazi, if I bring you your movie, will you let me come in?
Now I gotta bring him a movie.
And you could watch with us.
How do you even watch the movie?
Mama,
you live in a built-up Minecraft house.
Mama wants chocolate.
No, 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 wait a minute, that's too much.
Don't argue with Gazi. It doesn't work. That's what the drugstore people say.
Wow, man. Oh, I oughta bust down that door. Man. get the Charlie tape for Ghazi. Man, I swear. I gotta go get this tape, then get his mom some chocolate. And did they say the mom died like years ago? How am I gonna get a dead woman some chocolate? Man, he better. Okay, alright. It's like, I would be so scared running through an area like that, man. Do you understand how, like, I don't like dark, like places in the- Oh, I'm low on health. Inventory. Do I got any, like, food or something? Yeah, because cigarettes is gonna really help my health. I swear, man. Cash. Dang, I should have maybe bought some, food. Got no way, like, well, hopefully this place I'm going to. Where am I even going to? Alright, so they're not that far apart. I ain't really worried about skill points right now. I just want to get this dude his stuff.
Get your hands off!
What happened?
Let me catch my breath now.
I got cash just from saving him? Okay. I mean, hey. How did I get into this place? Flying around you and stuff. Please put it on the time. Yeah, I don't mind. Okay, how do I get inside this place? It got the whole like place just built up, bruh. It's like, man, Vanoss. Okay, like, Vanoss, you distracted me. Stop it! I'll break your legs. Bruh. He is not stopping! Oh my god! He was not giving up! Pick needed. All right, man. That's the only way you could get inside this place. That's some crap. Like, bruh, that's what I would just do. Just kick the door open. Like, what? Wouldn't anybody do that? I'd kick the door open. I'd kick this satellite dish off. Really? That's messed up. Alright, well. So wait, what's this? Power level multi-throw. Kick stun. Yeah, we're gonna have that kick stun available. Is that the only points I have? Oh, I have it for like each individual. Okay. Slide, grapple. We're gonna go with that. Backpacker, booster. Yeah, we're gonna go with backpacker. Okay. Bruh. Man, that's messed up. Is there like another way? There ain't like no other way. I'm not trying to be out here all night. I'm trying to open up one door. Like these doors, but doors better open, man. Okay, you know what? We'll come back to this later, because I'm tired of that. It's like, I ain't trying to be out here all night. Like, I'll get the movie tape, but if I can't get the other thing, then I'm done. Okay, because you know, we done ran up on a situation right now. Like, my goodness, man. I don't know how my guy does it. That is just crazy, all the things he jumped up on. What's this? Turn on. No, I'm fine. Okay. Bruh, how is this gonna work? Really? Down the hill. I didn't want to do it, but won't allow it to where I can't get into none of these doors, man. What kind of quest is this? None of these doors open up. Damn, it make no sense. No. Man, because that's just stupid. None of these doors open up. Then what kind of mission is this? Jump in the window, man. Please, one of these doors would have been getting kicked. Make no sense, man. Bus for something. $5. Five measly bucks. Okay, okay, you can seriously back up. It's like, really? Man. Like some like Rainbow Six Siege type stuff. You just break through the walls. Like, that would make no sense. Only way I could get in that house unless I break. Man, nah. I'm out of here. I am so out of here. Forget that tape and that chocolate. We're going back to this house. That's just stupid. How do they expect you? None of the doors open up. So how do they expect you to get into that place? Player stash. Athlete. Then I got like a ninja suit. Yeah, I want to be a ninja. Well, I'll get that Urban Explorer. That Urban Explorer looks pretty good. And you don't see too many ninjas in the zombie apocalypse, so you know, can't sleep now. Alright, it's cool. I ain't tripping. There's like nothing. I don't even know how they expect me to open up these doors, so I'm gonna maybe just put it to break, right? They want me to flip, what? Floor, oh, I thought it said flip something. I was about to say, what do they want me to flip? But, I'm gonna put this, to break right now because, yeah, it's just, yeah, I don't even understand how they expect me to open up some doors that can't even open in the first place, so. And that being said, I will talk to you guys later. Thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you are new, please like and subscribe. And peace.